kind of studio vibe.
So I'm located on Geary Avenue in the Artisan Factory. You can see I have a lot going on right now because I have a couple of shows coming up. This crate is heading up to New York next week. It's really, really heavy. This piece here is my main piece for my show that's opening up at Bau-Xi on June 6th. It's called Falling Forward. So as you can see, I got a lot of space here. I have 1,800 square feet. I'm really lucky. I work on the floor right here. This is where all the magic happens. You can see right here is my very organized desk. Got a drill because I'm super butch. And here is my spray booth. You can see that things are getting super shiny. I do a layer of fixative over the oil pastel and then a layer of varnish. And this is my ventilating system. Helps me to not lose my brain cells. So these are all my paints. I work with acrylic, ink wash, oil pastel, big brushes, lots of mess. In the corner here, I have a giant, a studio giant. These are where I store my paintings. I got a little painting on here. Back here is like a total disaster right now. Just kind of organizing everything, but I have a lot of rug samples that I've been working on. I also hand tuft rugs. This is a stretcher that I kind of work out some of my ideas. This is a tufting gun. It's kind of like an automated sewing machine. It kind of just shoots the wool into the backing. I had a lot of fun with this. I just the whole mess of rug samples right now that I'm just kind of editing. This is a sample that is going to be going into the foyer of the Drake Hotel. Super excited about that. I have a couple cats who have extremely expensive taste, so they started ripping up my rug. Being the nice cat owner that I am, I started designing cat scratchers. So here's a few samples I'm just prototyping at the moment. And my slop sink. Here, super sloppy. Maybe you can kind of zoom in on a couple of my pieces for the show. This is one of the first pieces I made. There's a lot of gravity and a lot of movement in it. I actually made the show Falling Forward before all of this shit hit the fan, but I feel like past couple of months have obviously been really interesting time for everyone. And yeah, there's a lot of internal movement. This is my favorite painting. It's called, If You Squeeze Me Like a Lemon, You Would Get Nothing More Out of Me Than This. So on that note,